fellas. We could be that mistake. Let's do this.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, guys.
We're Embrace the Sec 21.
Yes, we are.
I'm Spencer.
And I'm Daniel.
Coming at you with some more rally.
Woo.
This time, we got Michelle Moten, the fastest female rally driver ever.
Cool, man.
Yep. We've done the dive and did some rally.
Yeah.
Group B, we know that's what's been outlawed.
Yes.
Definitely some intensity there. But just reading the description of this, apparently she... what was it about the 1985 Pike's Peak thing?
Let me
just double
climb.
Check real quick. In 1985, Michelle established Pike Peak Hill Climb race record, driving an Audi
Sport Quattro.
Okay.
Cool.
So, let's just dive in, man. Let's see how this goes.
I don't know what this even means, but let's do it.
Let's go.
Most of the rallies you've done this season have been with pace notes, where practice has been permitted. On this one, it doesn't happen. The roads are unseen. Does that worry you at all?
I prefer. Much better.
You prefer unseen roads?
I prefer rally, because it's for me, rallying, it's exactly to have the car to drive and not to know where you have to go and to try to be the first. And this is very exciting. I stumbled
up on a treasure. That's a lot of confidence right there.
You're
like... I don't want to know.
I'm just going to go.
Yeah, just throw it at me.
Jeez.
Let's go.
Everything I have inside, you know, to try to rally, to try to go flat out.
So does that mean Pike's Peak wasn't mapped out for them?
I just
have to guess to get up?
Right. Or have the co-driver guide them.
Huh, because Pike's Peak is in Colorado.
Right, that's Colorado. I guess a mountain area.
Yeah, the Rockies.
The Rockies, right.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah.
The video is confusing.
Yeah.
Because it's like almost like a compilation.
Yeah, kind of. Not like a interview or like a,
got it.
A backstory.
Or an actual like film of a race.
Right, exactly.
Okay.
So let's keep going. Pay my wages. My chins are made a man of God. He can understand the trees. The answer in his open hand. Take you some of these. Oh my God. So I can tell she won some.
Yeah.
And has great car control.
I this makes me want to learn more.
Yeah.
I'll put it that way.
Yeah.
Because I don't know what I'm watching.
Mm-hmm. Neither.
It could be a number of very important races, because that's what compilations do. Mm-hmm. They lack context a lot of times.
Like, usually we get a lot of, you know, suggestions of, you know, athletes or drivers to check out, but no titles of videos.
No.
So, this is on y'all.
Yeah, I'm certain that those clips that we saw had, like, meaning behind it.
Right, right.
Just, we don't know what that meaning is.
Right,
and that's
exactly
the downfall of compilations.
Yeah.
You lose that every compilation.
Exactly. Because
we don't have context.
Right. Only as me with being a NASCAR fan, and that's pretty much all we got. We got into Formula One, kind of, but kind of into rally, but
I couldn't tell you what races those were, or if they were the same race,
yeah,
or they were
a different part of the
same race.
I couldn't either. Yeah.
So that's why there's no context. But, like you said, great car control. You had to have great car control.
Right.
Just to be in the sport.
Absolutely. And, like it would be interesting to hear if there was, like, some, you know, boys club only mentality in her rise up. There had to be. There had to be. Let us know in the comments. That whole, the crowd being so close to them.
That will always get to me.
That still susses me out.
That will always get to me.
Yeah, me too.
They're fucking cars, guys. They're not. Yeah. They will kill you.
Maybe. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And this is very exciting.
All right.
Cool.
All right, cool.
Very personal tribute.
Nice personal tribute.
Yeah.
I wasn't able to get too much out of it, but let us know in the comments.
But it worked because it piqued my interest.
Yeah.
To find out who she is.
For that reason alone, 2 thumbs up.
Yes.
Yeah. So give us some more info on Michelle Mouton and... I guess more rally drivers.
Is it Mouton or Mountain?
One of those.
Mouton.
Yeah.
Mouton. Mouton. Mouton.
Moultrin.
It would, like, if they weren't so quick to shut down Rally B, right?
Yeah.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Down, the United States would have been perfect to do a Rally B because of all the different types of terrain in this country.
Oh, yeah.
You could still stay within the country, and you could have your mountains. You could have your snow. You could have your desert.
You could have
your swamp.
You could have your beaches.
You can have your beach. Like, it would have been epic to see that, but, you know.
Yeah, but all well. Safety.
No, go fucking safety.
Man, that was...
that was awesome, man.
That was awesome,
Have you ever been to Pikes Peak?
No, I haven't. I haven't been to Colorado.
No?
All right. No.
That's a stop that you got to go on before you die.
I guess so, yeah. Have you been?
Yes.
You like
Colorado's,
it?
Colorado's, like, out of all the states in this whole United States, I would say I love Colorado the most.
Okay.
And I've been to majority of them. I've yet to go to Alaska. I definitely want to go to Alaska.
Mm-hmm.
But Colorado is awesome. It's beautiful. It has desert and mountains. It's, like, gorgeous.
Nice.
So, yeah.
All right. Well, I've got a suggestion.
Yep.
Let's put like I said, put some more suggestions in the comments. And,
definitely.
Thank y'all for liking, commenting, subscribing, hitting the bell, and sharing with your friends.
Yes.
Till next time, wash your hands, scrub your toes, wipe your ass, blow your nose.
And embrace the suck.
See y'all next time.
Later, guys.